Let's make real spicy guacamole. Traditionally, guacamole was made in a molcajete. That's like the mortar and pestle, but for grown-ups. Start by pounding, then eventually you're gonna reach a circular grinding motion. Add Dano's new hot chipotle flavor with devotion. I like to stir in the final ingredients, and that's a damn good guac. Spicy, she feisty, but it coats the tongue very, very nicely.